So while seeing the question, let's further move to the answer. So let's see here that option A is correct. Dilution of the